A flatbed tractor trailer, a box truck, and a car crashed, leaving debris scattered across the highway. This happened around 7:30 near exit 13A in Elizabeth. One person died in the crash and several others were injured. Some of those injuries, we are told, are serious. Police do not know yet what caused the crash.